This is a song that I wrote back in 1991 when I was first really beginning to kind of understand the spiritual journey, and that the spiritual journey didn't have to take place in a traditional church, that, you know, yoga studios and energy healers and musicians and people all over the place were actually exploring the fact that, you know, where do we come from? Who are we really? What's our purpose here? And all the big questions that I think are wonderful to ask, no matter where you're coming from. And I ended up getting a lot of kind of help from the books of Carlos Castaneda, in particular the parts about kind of working on your peaceful warrior kind of spirit, and getting rid of the victim mentality, getting rid of the self-importance that takes so much of our energy that keeps us from actually seeing the miracles around us all the time. So this song is not to Carlos Castaneda, but to his teacher, the man who he calls Don Juan Matus.
Desert that heaves and buckles in the heat. My first